shines since I don't know when. I'm stuck in Folsom Prison, you know, and time keeps dragging on. But that train keeps rolling. When I was just a baby, my mama told me, son, always be a good boy, don't ever play with guns. But I shot a man in Reno just to watch him die. When I hear that whistle blowing, rich folks sitting from a fancy dining car, they're probably drinking coffee and smoking big cigars. Well, I know I had it coming, I know I can't be free. But those people keep a moving, and that's what torture means. This prison, if the railroad train was mine, I'd move a little farther down the line. Far from Folsom Prison, that's where I want to stay. And I bet that lonesome whistle will come loose away.
Said this halfway through, I could hear you do that whistle 1,000 times and it would not get boring. It's the most amazing sound. I can't believe it's coming out of your face. It'd be great when they come out of somewhere else. Daddy, I was going to say, you know, at the start of this competition, you come out here, I'm not sure, I'm sure at some point of the competition, I'm going to have to say, stick to baseball.
Well, absolutely.
You don't have to stick to baseball, man. You are a showman and an entertainer. Good job.